iPhone photos and videos shot in HDR are stunning to look at on an HDR-capable screen. In fact, this entire video was shot with high dynamic range, including the still images, which were captured using Smart HDR in ProCamera. HDR stands for High Dynamic Range, meaning photos and videos with more details in the highlights and shadows, delivering colors and contrasts that more closely resemble what the human eye perceives. While HDR video formats have been around for some years and are now supported basically everywhere, there was no standard format for HDR photos until Apple changed this with the recent introduction of the ISO HDR format. ISO HDR refers to the format used to store photos with higher dynamic range, while Smart HDR refers to the capture technology itself. Smart HDR is active by default in ProCamera when shooting in auto mode, by the way. So unless you've disabled it in manual or semi-automatic mode, this means that the photos you take using ProCamera will contain HDR information. In the past, it was a pain to work with HDR video footage in an editing program like Premiere Pro, but luckily, this has become easy. However, there is currently no way to import true HDR photos into a video project in Premiere Pro. So the problem now is how to add photos to an HDR video project so the photos don't look dull and dimmed. Let me show you what I mean. Here's how it looks when we add a photo from the library. And here's how the photo should look. When adding a photo from your library, the HDR information gets lost. You would need a true HDR format like ISO HDR. However, Premiere does not yet support ISO HDR. To bridge this gap until it is supported, we've created a simple solution. ProCamera now allows you to export your HDR photos as HDR video clips, making them super easy to import into your favorite video editing software in their original full HDR glory. This helpful new feature is included in the ProCamera Up feature bundle, an optional upgrade available in the ProCamera shop for those who want to elevate their photography to the next level. Once you've unlocked the power of ProCamera Up, you'll be able to use this new option that allows you to save your HDR photos as HDR video clips. If you don't yet have ProCamera, check out the link in the description where you can learn all about the app and download it today. There's also a link to our blog where you can learn all about HDR. Thanks for watching.